Trump certainly does have a big base of support. He received roughly 70 million votes. It's pretty extraordinary in a historically high level of turnout in this last election. And the Republican Party faces something of a reckoning. They need to figure out whether or not they're going to be the party of Trump and populism and Trumpism, or whether or not they're going to revisit some of the long-held Republican orthodoxies about free trade and having a robust kind of posture vis-a-vis Russia, and not taking this kind of hard-line position on immigration. There are a lot of big open questions, I think, facing the Republican Party. And some of them we're beginning to see worked out, with all signs pointing towards Trump having to leave from office, but very few prominent Republicans wanting to come out, prominent Republicans who are currently in office wanting to come out and insist that he step down right away.
William, I mean, his first priority for Biden, obviously, he said that he's going to form that task force to really get this pandemic under control. What do we need to see? What are you hoping to see?
Well, I think a plan, a well-articulated plan. What transitions are about putting key people into positions of authority, right? You got to set up your cabinet, you got to start making appointments, or getting set up to make appointments. And then you got to do a lot of policy planning. And at the very top of the ticket right now is, you know, the nation's response to the pandemic. It's certainly the case that Biden is going to take in his rhetoric a very different posture towards the pandemic. He's not going to be he's going to be more careful about gatherings, and he's not going to be minimizing the value of masks or marginalizing scientists. All that's true, but you also need a plan, a set of tangible steps that are going to be taken. And so I think what he's signaling in the forming of this task force that we're going to hear about tomorrow is that he's going to be ready to go on day one with some very clear plans about how to push forward.